现在这个科技发达真是没有想过，因为我从开发一直到现在一直都是就是实地的就是操作，那个环境都改善了，工作的时候就是感觉到心情很舒畅，开车的效率也有所改变。
Originally, if you sit inside the excavator, you know exactly how deep it is, the distance. But when you do like teleoperations with the screen, it's pretty hard to tell, all right? So what we do is the LiDAR generates the point cloud, which is like 3D surroundings information. Together with the image, we can do the training and train the computers to know exactly, for example, where the bucket is.